A new push is underway to stagger school start times to try to ease congestion on our roads. A Peak business group says a later start for high school students would make a massive difference.
The first days of school are exciting for some, but frustrating for others as Sydney returns to the morning peak hour grind, and everyone looks for a way to beat it.
I've diverted away from all the traffic. I've just dropped my daughter at school, so, you know, school is busy time.
It's renewed business calls to stagger school start times by up to an hour in the morning. They want high schools to trial the later start.
That means that we spread peak time a little bit further, but at that really critical time, that 7:30 to 9 o'clock, perhaps fewer buses and fewer cars on the road.
If it could make traffic a bit easier, that would be fine and safer for the kids.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, that could work. Less buses on the road during peak hour, yes. Yeah, it could make a trip into the city a lot easier.
The Sydney Business Chamber has made it an election issue, calling on the Premier to act or pay the price.
Congestion costs our economy, Sydney, about $1 billion annually. The impact on freight being delayed, on employees running late, and we can't afford that $1 billion. We have to address this issue.
During school holidays, there are 100,000 less cars on Sydney roads every day, and the plan hopes to deliver a little bit of that school holiday relief permanently.
It has the full support of the state's PNC associations, but the Teachers Federation wants to see the detail first. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.